in a frightening crash after touching wheels with Lynn Jacobs. Reeves was taken to Methodist Hospital for observation, but was later released.
Really, all I have is some bruises from the belt from Saturday night. I mean, you know, race cars are built to take some punishment, and this one did.